and hear Riven's final price.
I refuse.
To understand where we are today, there's only one place to start. Cade 6. Cade 6 was the Hunter Vanguard, a mentor to every hunter in the tower. He was an infamous daredevil, a dependable fire team member, and our dear friend. He never missed a chance to make light of the situation, even in dark times. Our responsibilities weighed on all of us. He tried his best to ease that burden. Cade's final mission was to prevent a breakout at the Prison of Elders in the Reef. Things didn't go as planned.
This says we need warden-level clearance to open the door. Cade.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Something's loose, and it's close.
You missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace. What's happening to the floor? These hives are junk enough to work. Come out of here, will you?
I've got Scrub. Now, remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do it?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked! I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work.
Don't worry, we got this. You think?
With extreme prejudice. Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation?
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turrets on.
By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door.
Turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new guns?
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
I got this, buddy. Take it easy.
Bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
No, no, no! Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot! It's a prison break!
The airlock on deck zero! It's the only way out this far down! They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first. Out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music.
Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Really? All you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
Home, Ace.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Cade must be further down. There's a hatch over there. Dead.
No, but I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
To Aldrin, Cade was just an obstacle in his path. But to us, the loss of Cade was devastating. It shattered our fire team and left the last city in mourning. Aldrin met his fate, but that wasn't the end of his story. He was resurrected by a ghost named Glint, and, having no memory of his past, took on the name Crow. At first, the Vanguard tried to keep Crow in the dark about his past life and Aldrin's crimes. But Crow is not Aldrin. In time, we grew to understand that who someone chooses to be is more important than who they were.